The second time I went as a visiting professor was indeed to Perth, and that was in 1969. And I was scheduled to give a set of lectures. The head of the department was Noel Bayliss, who interestingly enough had been to the very same primary school that I'd been to in the early 1930s. And he was now a distinguished professor and head of the department in Perth. He had put me up in one of the colleges there, just on the edge of campus, George College, and a very pleasant place. But there was a problem. I had got there over the weekend for, and I was travelling alone on this occasion, for a start of lectures at 9 o'clock on Monday morning. So I rang Noel at home. This, I think, was late on, I got in late on Saturday, so this was early on the Sunday morning. I said, I've arrived, but there is a problem. And he said, I know what's coming. And I said, well, 9 o'clock is the time in Australia that Neil Armstrong is about to step onto the moon. It was indeed the famous Apollo landing on the moon, and the pictures were going to be beamed by television, which was a fantastic technological achievement to get television from the moon's surface. But I said, obviously I've come to give lectures, but what's the status of the lecture? And he said, well, Norm, let's put it this way. You're welcome to give your lecture at 9 o'clock, but I can guarantee that you'll have an audience of zero. So I was really pleased to hear this, because I looked at the college television and saw that, and then went later in the day to see my mother. And it was, in the end, of course, an excellent time that I spent in Perth.